Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the guitar by ear lesson for One Note Samba in the style of Veronneau, also known as Lynn Veronneau. We will be learning both guitar parts, the rhythm parts, as well as the lead parts. And for the most part, both the lead and rhythm guitar player will be playing the same chord progression, but they do some variations, and we'll catch that as well. So the first thing we'll want to do, though, is to get tuned up. Then I'll play through a demonstration recording that has both guitars on it. Then I'll teach you both guitar parts, and then I will give you a series of backing tracks that are missing different guitars, so you can use those to practice and perform with. So let's get tuned up. Here is my first string. Here is my second string. Here is my third string. Here is my fourth string. Here is my fifth string. And here is my sixth string. And now here's the demonstration recording we will work from to teach you both guitar parts. For the recording you just heard, the two guitars I used were acoustic guitar and then basically an emulation of a Gretsch, kind of like a Tennessean that Chet Atkins or Brian Setzer would play. And of course, I'm using my Variax to do this by line 6, so I can just dial in whatever guitar I want. At the beginning, we had this, which actually is part of guitar number 2. But I want to go ahead and show it to you in case you're having to do both guitar parts by yourself. So you'll want to know how to do this. And all I'm doing is muting all the strings right at the 12th fret so that I pick up a little bit of the harmonic.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.